Let's see if it starts. There we go. There we go. All right, welcome back, everybody, to another weekly Wreckfest. This is the JR Phantom, and I just realized I'm going way too far in front. Yep. Gotta avoid all the haters. All right, well, I'm at Hell Ride, and I got the... They called the bullet. He called the general. Oh, that did not help me out at all. Of course, if I went with the blue one, it'd be the General Grant, not General Lee. For those who don't understand that, this looks horrible. Well, five laps last, first last start, we're doing all the same car. Obviously, I've had some issues already. Oh. Yeah, well, I was having audio issues too. Oh my. He's dead. Oh, in the tires. Oh, a beautiful hit by me. And gone to critical damage already. Man, look at that awesome racing wheel. Transmission looks kind of nice, too. The shifter, anyway. So, there's one lap. Okay, not sure that was going to be the end of me. Oh, I'm down to 3 health already. I am definitely not going to survive this race. You know, I can survive this turn. Is that wrecking assist? Nice to know. There it is. This car is just not... Look at that, smoking and spinning, really? Still wasn't thinking about nothing but winning. Oh yeah, that's the only way I know. Oh, third place. I'm gaining. Whee! Ha ha! First place. Alright, 3 whole health. Yeah, we're winning you. 3 health. I really don't expect to survive this race. I mean, creature things have happened. Oh, that does not feel good landing there. Okay, still good to go. Alright. Almost nobody's wrecked down here. Okay, I'm happy with that. I'm running away with the race. It's a car that's only got 3 health on it. It's running away with the race. Until I say something. Oh! Oh, look at that air. Oh! Still good. Dodging a little bit here and there. It's a Dodge Charger. Wait. Think Challenger. Yeah, Challenger, I think. Oops. Whee! Ha ha. Up in the air I go. Oh! A little bit of a tail clip. And I got 4th. Well, that's what happens when you're trying to get things started, so. Oh, I was in last. Ha ha. Alright, well, oh man, look at that. Air intake manifold, air intake. Ooh. Shit, it's too far. Oh, smashing! Flipping through the hole, no! Oh, come on, save it. Where am I? I'm on my hood. Which way's forward? There, which way's forward, okay. I cannot see over my hood. Nice. Back up to 17th. Look at that. It looks so pretty looking like that. Oh, don't you even think about it, dude. Come on, pop that hood off. Come on, hood. Pop off. I want to be able to see. Okay. We're good. Not the route I usually take, but we'll take it. Yeah, look at that. It even looks like it's got some nice grease on the air intake. Oh, not good. Come on. Okay, we're good. You know, add a little bit of wear and tear to it. These guys did a pretty good job. Oh, can't see anything. Oh, I got somebody. Oh! I got critical damage. And that's over. As I roll over. Okay, well, try again. This is kind of interesting, I think. Nice. Wish I could see the inside better. Have like a free little camera. Oh. Which way am I going? Someone else is already out. The way I'm feeling right now, I must have a tire out. Oh, man. That was an ugly looking hit already. The engines are burning inside. I'm making decent speed, so I got to see. Yep, I'm down a low right front. Yeah, I'm trying to see how much I can challenge myself here. First person, last first. Nice. Got a spin out on him. Yeah, I kind of figured I would. Oh man, look at my left front tire. Whoa! Hello! They do a good job of making the cars damage, but man. Pretty sure that's a fairly nasty rub on that tire. No. Oh, he's dead anyway. Okay. Yeah, I'm up to sixth. Yeah, that fucker says, whoa, thank you for taking him out. Fred's up front. Okay, Fred. Steamroller right with you. Steamroller around the other way, okay. Come on, Fred. Do something. Come on, have something happen to me. Here I am, driving. Whoa, hello. Oh, that's not pretty. Here we go. We're surviving. We're surviving. Don't. Oh. Really? My right front wheel's damaged? I mean, it's already off. Alright, we're going again. And am I gaining? I'm gaining on the suspicious. Not gaining on the witch doctor. Alright. All the way from fourth place. So, not doing too bad. Really? My left front got damaged because I'm going up in the middle. Okay, well, I'm guaranteed third. Second. Oh, I'm here. Don't say it, though, until Copperhead's actually out. He's over there somewhere. Half tempted to go after him just to guarantee the win. Yeah, oh, he was stuck on the wall. Okay, well, I just gotta be smart about it. And that's not gonna be smart. Oh! Oh, that was a nasty looking hit. Oh, oh. Man, look at that tail. It looks fairly decent. Tail on the left side. Right in front. Not so much. That car should not even be functioning. I should have a brake line blown. At the very least. Alright, well, I have to go for a win because Copperhead's not really moving. And if he's still running and I crash out, he gets the win. Whee! Tiny jump. Alright, where's he at? Seriously, this is him. He still has a lot of health left. Yeesh. Got a lot more health left than I do. He's not going anywhere. Almost tempted to try to take him out, but got too much health left. Yep, hold on. Let's see if I can get it. I don't know which way he's trying to go. Have enough health pushing around, see if you can pull one way or another. That really sucks. I just wanted the automatic win. Now I have to nurse at home. Well, this car does feel nice to drive when it's drivable. Yeah, that feels good. They look nice too. Oh, close up. Come on, if he's just sitting there, they should time him out. He hasn't gone more than 50 or 100 feet, just timed out. Yeah, I'm taking this jump as easy as possible, just to put down damage. Where's he? He's trying to get up the hill. Look at that. He's trying to get up the hill and he doesn't have the ability to get up the hill. I'm turning in a minute a lap. He has 4 minutes down. He's on his first lap. I think he's on his first lap. And I'm on the final lap. If I wreck out, he wins by doing nothing. He's as bad as Luigi. I actually like playing as Luigi sometimes. But that tells you. If I crash out, he wins by literally doing nothing. Okay, sorry, I've been ranting about this because that's kind of a joke. Target acquired. Boom. Well, got the win. Kind of wanted a little bit more challenge to it, but he was down by 4 laps of a 5-lap race. I'll be right back. Level 6-9. And welcome back to Crash Canyon. We're all using the... let's say it's a skyline. Yeah, that tail line's definitely Nissan skyline. Okay. We're all using razors. Ooh, okay, this will be an interesting match. Okay. Crash Canyon. So, I just realized what I'm doing, and I don't care. So, good luck to all of us. Try not to do too bad here. Yep, last first still. Well, I realized what I was doing was taking a Nissan Skyline to a death trap. Well, Paul Walker, I do respect you and your death. I'm not trying to make light. Uttering it out. Ooh, that guy got destroyed. Oh, somebody's in the center. Oh! Took some major damage to our left front. Oh, fifth place, getting there. Okay. That's the first challenge. He's on the wrong side of the car. Where are you going? Oh, Psycho. Goodbye, Psycho. Fourth place, still 5 seconds back. Oh, man. Any freak was going for a missile. Oh, dude, don't. You jerk! Okay, well. Let's try that again. Stranglehold's on the wrong side again! Crap! Okay, here we go. That's the first person to check. Okay. Yeehaw! Don't take up my left or left foot. Goodbye. Oh! Oh, he's got a hit gun already. Oh, dude, seriously? Oh, man, that felt good to drive like that. Can't tell if I had a true drift going there or not. I'm not very fan, so I'm not just driving my car now anyway. Dude, seriously? Thank you. I'm sure you probably aimed it for me, but thank you anyway. Oh! Oh, that was a close one. That was a close one. I will gladly take some extra spots lost to survive. Oh my, look at that big pile up. Oh. still going. I think I still have all four wheels. All right, I am happy with that. I'm going to have to be centered right there. Woo! I feel like maybe I'm like toting that. All right, gaining on the leader. Yeehaw! Oh, that was a good place. Well, look out. 8th place, and still gaining big time. Oh, I got a bear in front of me. Oh, that's not pretty right there. That's still the aftermath of that big one! Sure. Oh, getting some spin-outs. Green Force is in the lead. Again. Oh, that's not pretty right there. Oh, super there. Oh. Bad. Right front goes down. Nope, still good, okay. Something going backwards. Done, something like that. Nope, right front's gone again. Okay. Don't know why it didn't feel so bad this time. Oh my, look at that mess! Oh, you wretched rat. You wretched, wretched rat. Okay, well, time to go again. Alright, just going for it. Third person. Don't care. Going for it. But I didn't care. First person. Still going for it. Whoa-ho! Come on, guys. Learn how to keep it down. Come on, down. Monster's back in the lead. There is some nasty congestion on the other side. Yep, there goes right front again. I haven't modded this car yet, so I haven't added any extra body. That'll work good. Goodness. Come on. Okay, they're neck and neck. They are. Getting on both. The roads have fell down a little bit. This one is too late. Next lap is final lap. Fred saw catching up. Wraith is pulling away. That's not good. There's old boy. Oh, you jerk, old boy. Oh! I don't know who just did that, but he just killed himself driving. String kills a little better. Well, it looks like Wraith is just going to pull away with this one. Unless he gets into major trouble. I'm on the final lap in second place. I had one or two wins. No, I've had one. That was a strenuous one. That's probably the rate. Nope. Well, I lost the game. But you know what? Half of it's about the fun. This game, it truly is fun. It can't be. You're going through it. You like driving. This is one of the top ones. It really is. Just for fun. So, thanks for watching. Have yourselves a good day. Until next time, I'm out.